got to keep them going. Thick wheels rolling, moving on. The white line is the lifeline to a nation. And men like Will and Sonny make it move. A good hot cup of coffee is waiting up ahead. And the rhythm of the highway hums along. Jamming gears has got to be a fever. Cause men become addicted to the grind. It takes a special breed to be a truck driving man. And a steady hand to pull that load behind. Big wheels rolling, gotta keep them going. Big wheels rolling, moving on.
I'd be at the knife and fork at 7 a.m. I waited 10 minutes.
10 minutes? Guy waits 10 minutes, you know? If you'd waited 12 minutes, I would have been there.
Look, taking this logging job was your idea. This guy's an old buddy of yours, not mine. At least you could have been on time.
My watch stopped.
Yours too, buddy.
It's a bad picture.
Where you from?
Boston.
Vancouver.
Where you headed?
We're going to make a logging run.
Lumber?
Yeah, that's right. How'd you know?
I know everything happens around here. I know the short drivers.
You know my friend, Tucker J. Paulson?
I know Tucker J.
How's he doing?
Somebody's out to get him. Know what I mean? Don't get in no trouble. We got a nice quiet town here, nice clean. We got a barbershop, nice people.
You're right about that. It is a bad picture. But it's a good likeness. Now, Tell me about your friend Tucker J. Paulson.
He's a lot of laughs.
Uh-huh.
He is. A lot of laughs.
What's all the hair up there? You hiding from some lady's husband?
Same guy's looking for you. It's Sonny Pruitt.
Hi. Hi, Sonny. Nice to know you. Come on, I got a table over here. Hey, how was your ride? Yeah? The best. You said you'd be here at 9:30. It's 9:30. I ordered these drinks 3 minutes ago.
Let's get at it. Hey, I like the mustache. Cute.
You really like it, huh?
Yes.
Well, in that case, you've got it. Why the hamstring?
Huh? Make a proof.
I told you. A lot of laughs.
That's me.
Where's up?
What? Ellie, she might not be able to make it tonight. Yeah, well, you guys take a look around and see if you can pick out something.
Oh,
all right, right. Let's go, right. What's the matter with you? Sorry, forget it. It's an accident.
I forget it. Ah, come on, will you watch it?
It's just going to don't look too good, huh? Forget it.
Hey. I picked her.
My dental hygienist. She's mine.
You?
For now. Well, that's the tooth.
The whole tooth. They're nothing but the tooth.
Hey, listen. I'm going to leave you just for a few minutes. All right?
You're okay.
I'm going to take.
That's all right. That's all right. You take care of me.
I'll be right later.
Hey, I met a cop friend of yours outside of town. Yeah.
Well, Sheriff, you mean Sheriff Lee Terry?
Yeah. Said you thought somebody was out to get you.
Well, it's him. He's out to get me. 4 busts in 5 weeks.
How come?
I don't know. Lucky, I guess. Hey, what about all this, huh? Great living, great broads, great bread. I love it. Love it.
Listen, when you called me, you said there was
Forget about that.
Everything is okay.
Yeah, everything's terrific. You kidding? Huh? Look. It's great.
Good. Okay.
Everything's not good, Will. I'm kind of down and out. I keep trying, but I can't convincing to make it work. People around here, they just don't seem to like me. Funny.
The country dance was being held in a garden.
Sheriff, I don't think you understand. This guy had nothing to do with it.
Oh, you think it was his fault? I'm taking you both in. Let's go!
Well, not exactly.
Oh, thanks a lot. Like you said, a lot of laughs.
Right now, Tuck.
Sheriff, give me no trouble, son.
Let him out!
Before I pronounce sense on you, Tuck, you got anything to say?
What do you want me to say? I mean, you got it in your head to keep me in jail, right?
How about you?
Well, the only...
Your Honor, man in truth.
Who are you?
Friend of the court. I'd like to present a brief amicus curiae. I'd like to present it now, if I may.
What's it say?
There's both a character reference... and a double habeas corpus. Dr. J. Paulson is a man who stuck by me in Nam. I'd like to say that he's basically a non-violent person. I'd like to suggest that there was provocation. Mr. Pruitt spilled beer on Mr. Paulson's dancing clothes.
Dancing clothes.
I'd be only too glad to be responsible for them. Both of them.
Tuck, our truck's about ready to be loaded.
Good. It's a good friend of mine, Will Chandler. My partner, Barney Peel.
Barney, all right. This is Sonny Pruitt.
Barney?
Dexel's in there.
Yeah?
My name is Chandler. We're the guys that Paulson told you about.
Be right with you. I'll see you about 4, baby. All right. Excuse me. You know my rates?
Tuck told us.
Paulson told us.
Good. You drive one of our rigs. Paul's about 110 miles, and you turn around, come back, and get another one. Come on.
I'll show you.
Box they got on this thing.
Double stick. 4 and 4.
Four, you mean there's no button on this?
No, it splits. It's a right. 4 and 4.
Going in the antique.
The only thing is it doesn't turn. The wheel's really.
All right, fellas, this one's yours. All ready to go.
By the way.
That's Remember to double-check your tie-downs at every stopover, because any shifting or slipping, and it'll make you dead. It'll pull this whole rig right off the curb, okay? You pick up your bills of lading as you leave.
Okay, beautiful.
Hey, buddy. Hey, Tuck. Thanks a lot. See you later.
Okay, just take it easy. We got you. Let me down. I'm all right. Get him over. Barney. Okay, we'll bring you. Barney. Okay. All right, fellas, get him out fast. Come on.
But quick, we haven't got a lot of time. Get him out.
Okay, put him down right here, please. Nice and soft. Easy, easy, easy with him. Watch his head. That's good. Okay, hey, give me something to put under his head until the ambulance comes. Thanks, that's fine. Okay. Here we go, guys.
All right, I'm okay. Just put me down.
You gotta be careful.
Okay, let me see if everything works.
Come on, sit down.
I'm all right.
Help him
okay.
down. Sit down. Come on.
Hey, fella, you all right? I'm all right. What about Barney?
Well, Barney's got to go to the hospital. I think you ought to go, too.
No, I'm not going to any hospital. I'm okay.
Don't get up.
All right, let me get up.
Tuck, are you sure you're okay?
How many times I got to tell you?
All right.
Look, Tuck, at least let him take a look at you.
Hey, look, will you just take care of Barney? Will you take care of Barney?
Go. Okay, everybody.
Now.
Okay, we go.
It was all meant for me, you know.
What are you saying?
Where was Dexter when all this happened?
He just left us.
Yeah, he was on his way back to the trailer, the office.
You remember that cop said about me, don't you?
What about you thinking that somebody was out to get you?
I'm gonna ask around and see if anybody saw anything.
Well, go ahead, say it.
I don't like this outfit, and I'm not sure I like your old wartime buddy. We're leaving.
Time, buddy, and what do you mean, we?
Okay. I'm leaving. You can stay if you want to. Just let me know what you decide.
Okay, guy.
I'll make you run with you.
You level with me. What's wrong with you?
What's wrong with me?
Yeah.
Nothing. Are you kidding? Four busts and five wasted. Just dropped 10 tons of lumber on my head. Your partner can't stand me. You're asking me what's wrong with me. Nothing. Nothing. Everything's terrific.
Yeah, everything's terrific. You phoned me to come up here. Here I am. All I get is the runaround ever since I got here. Now, why don't you lay it out for me?
Everything's wrong, Will. Flat broke. I'm getting divorced. Ellie's left me. I have nothing left, Will. I didn't even have anyone to talk to.
How can I help you?
Stick with me, Will. Stick with me.
going through a divorce. Come on, stick around. I can't just run out on you.
I'm a trucker. I'm not a married
guy. You're not going to lose any money, you know. We can, we don't have to stay in a motel. We can stay in his place. You're going to come out way ahead.
Well, it's not the money.
I never went through anything like this, but, it must be flat weird to, have your wife walk out on you. Split on you. You're broke. You're all torn up. You went through that. You remember how it was.
Hey, listen, I'm sorry about that fight last night, Sonny. I don't know what... I just blew up.
Forget it.
Nothing's been going right for me lately.
Well, a lot of people have gone through what you're going through and recovered. You'll be okay. It just takes time.
Come on, hop in the truck. We'll drop you off at your place.
Tucker J., can I see you a minute?
One accident I never heard of before.
What did Dexel say?
I said the log stacker's gears got jammed. Sure. It's Dexel.
What?
We were partners in our own small company a few years back. We had an argument over some money. He owes me $6,000.
Well, that's crazy.
Sure, my cop friend thinks so, too.
Being dead wouldn't eliminate the debt.
He had nothing in writing.
Well, Ellie knows. A lot of people know it. That's evidence.
Not Dexter's head. It's his word against ours.
Believe that, or I keep working for him.
I wasn't sure until today.
You mean other things like this have happened?
There's been a lot of people working for me.
Maybe you ought to leave town.
Leave town? I live here.
So, get another job.
No, I'm going to see it through.
Well, there's got to be an investigation of the accident.
How far do you think that'll get? Me and our terrific police force, headed by Sheriff Lee Terry, we're on opposite sides of the line.
What the hell caused that?
A rock, that's what. Somebody threw a rock from that bridge back there.
What's the matter with you guys?
What's the matter with us? What are you, nuts? Hey, didn't you see what happened? Somebody deliberately threw a rock at us from that bridge. Now, we could have been killed.
I didn't see anybody on that overpass.
What the hell do you think we're doing in here?
You've been driving long enough. You had another truck in front of you.
You mean he kicked the rock out of his duels just as we went under there?
What else? Forget the record.
Too nervous for me, man. I'm splitting.
What do you expect? What the guy's been through?
He's got his problems. I got mine. Are you coming with me?
Can't do that. It's my friend.
Okay. You do what you gotta do. I'm gonna go pick up a load. I'll call you from someplace. We'll catch up with him then.
Look,
the vibes
understand.
Are
What's
bad,
going on?
Man. Change your mind. Catch me at the mill.
Together, Tuck.
Tomorrow. It's Sunday. There's a dance in the afternoon at the hall, a couple of motorcycle races, a few poker games. You know, it's Sunday.
So, you put on a clean T-shirt, I'll be your date.
I guess you miss your friend, huh?
Oh, hell, I'll catch up with him.
Hey, listen, Will... I haven't been much fun. I know. You gotta forget.
Will you forget
me.
It?
I know I've been a drag. I haven't been much fun at all. I just want to thank you. I want you to know I appreciate the fact that you're staying with me. I mean, you're some friend.
Oh, you thank me. What place is this?
That's mine. I built it myself.
You built this?
Yeah, right. Beautiful, huh?
Yeah.
Great fishing, great hunting.
Some beautiful. Where is it?
That's my private hideaway. Nobody's been there except me and Ellie.
How come you haven't asked when Ellie's coming back?
Well, I figured if you want to talk about it, you would.
Do you like being on the road? All those long hauls?
Yeah. It's a high, you know?
Where were you before I called you in L.A.?
Sacramento.
Sacramento.
Yeah.
Ellie was there at that time.
Really? If I'd known that, I would have taken her out to dinner.
Where did you stay?
Stayed at a motel. You heard from her? Well, be a lot of chicks at the dance tomorrow. It's a big event, right? Sunday? Everybody goes?
Yeah, that's right. Everybody goes. Now the opposite gal with the right hand round, partner left as you come down. Opposite gal with the right hand round, partner left as you come down. Now swing on the corner like swinging on a vine. Gonna swing that neck gal down the line. The same two couple forward up and back with you. Forward again with the right left through. And you turn right back with the Susie Q. Opposite gal, right hand round, partner left as you come down. Opposite gal with the right hand round, now partner left as you come down. Now swing on the corner like swinging on a vine. Gonna swing that neck gal down the line. Now element left with your old left hand. Back to your partner with the right left grand. Now you pass out and you kick full cake. Now meet your own and promenade it. Then promenade, go two by two down that middle like you always do. And you get back home, two ladies chain. And you chain right back on the same old track. Make those feet go rickety whack. Now four ladies chain on down the line. Now chain those gal, you're doing fine. And now you're home and now you're swing. Do a right and left through, now turn the girl. Turn right around, now let her wheel across from you. Two lady chain across the square.
Hey, Sheriff. You wouldn't happen to see my partner on town, would you?
Might be in here.
Oh, yeah? Oh, thanks.
You been traveling?
Just a short run and back.
Hey, trucker?
Yeah?
How come you and your partner run with a ding-a-ling like Tuck?
Oh, this seems all right to me.
Not to me. Never could handle that beautiful chick he married.
You know her pretty well?
Hey, trucker.
Yeah?
Don't eat too much melon.
Yeah.
Are you talking to me?
Oh, I missed you, Ellie.
Hey, you've got the wrong girl. I'm not Ellie, I'm Denise.
I'm sorry. You look just like someone I know.
I'm Tuck.
I'll see you later, Tuck.
Sonny.
Tuck.
Sonny, I thought you...
Is Will here? Tuck.
Yeah, he's over there.
Hey. How you doing?
Hi. Short turnaround guy.
No, I just, I felt like a dance.
Oh, well, my car is full, but you know where the bar is.
Buy a drink?
Yeah, good enough. Welcome back.
Sonny, would you ask Joe Dexel and Lee Terry to come over here?
Sure.
Hey. You okay?
Sure.
Yeah.
Hey, what do you want?
This is what I want. Get over there, old wartime buddy. Get over there. Keep playing. I said keep playing.
Which one of you? Fooling around with my wife. I want an answer. Which one? I want to hear. You. Dexel!
There's been some girls, Tucker J. A lot of girls, you know that. Not Ellie, never Ellie.
Sheriff Woman Chaser.
No, Tucker, not me.
Now you put that gun down right now. I never touched her.
My old wartime buddy. What about you? Was it you? Was it you?
It's your fault. I mean, it's your fault, you see.
This is Sheriff. Want two squad cars over here right away.
It's Sunday.
What do you mean? It's Sunday. Ain't it at the brunch? Cloris, I want you to find out from the justice where that hideaway cabin of Paulson's is. You got it?
How?
I don't give a darn. Now you find it. And get back to me, dummy.
We got to find out where that cabin is.
cigarette.
Hey, Will, look at this. Built for Mr. and Mrs. Tucker J. Paulson, Bird Nest Road. Designed by Tucker J. Paulson. That's it. Hey, Tuck! It's me, Sonny Pruitt. Tuck, it's Sonny. Don't hurt me. I didn't do anything to you. Let me come up and talk to you.
What? You think I'm crazy?
Hey, look at that. Here comes the army.
Let's try something. Come on.
Until you, I want to know what we're doing here.
All right. Look,
you guys have been giving me nothing but trouble. I want you out of here right now.
Sheriff, let me try something. I think we can get him out of there alive. Or don't you want him alive?
What do you got on your mind?
Take your glasses off. He thought she was Ellie, right? What do you think?
Yeah, it's worth a try.
Denise. You want to go through with this?
I don't know.
It's for a friend.
All right. It's all right.
Drop her, babe.
You better be right.
Come on, man.
All right, men, we'll hold back for now.
You want to stray?
I'll do my best.
Okay, that's good enough.
Doc? Ellie's back. Doc.
Maybe it won't work.
Hey. Sonny.
Doc. He's out here with me.
gotta believe me. Look.
Love you, Ellie.
Oh, why did you act so kooky before? You know how crazy I am about you. Oh, Ellie.
And let's go for a walk, huh?
Sure.
Told you about a logging job.
I did?
Yeah. I don't remember. It's my partner, Sonny Pruitt.
You've got some partner. We were partners once in NAM. Tell him about it, Will.
Sure. Why don't we all take a ride in the rig and we can talk about it.
Sure.
Beautiful country.
Yeah.
You sure talkative.
Think he'll come out of it?
I think you're asking the wrong man.
Old Tuck. He sure used to like to make people laugh.
Well, he might again.
Hey, my watch is working again.
Good, maybe you won't be late. At your salary, I don't think you can afford many taxi rides.